Hey, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to TB Games, and today, guys, I'm doing another solo video because Caleb keeps going to his grandma's house for, like, the entire day, and basically doesn't bring Terraria, so we can't really film together, but I did buy a cape. You see right there, red cape. I bought one. So, yeah. But, guys, we do have everything here. Hopefully you guys enjoy the thumbnail, because that's I'm going to be putting thumbnails in my videos from now on. So, guys, we're going to go, and we're going to make the Knight's Edge for Caleb. So, yeah. I mean, I wanted to wait for him to be on so I can do this, but, you know, he can kill himself. So, we're going to go do this without Caleb, I guess. Yeah, there we go. Okay, so we're gonna go down to the Crimson, or whatever this place is called, I forgot. Oh yeah. Well, basically we're gonna go to this place. And, yeah, we're gonna make this. Let's see which one lasts the longest. I think it's gonna be the one up here. Oh, they're both gone. I didn't see which one lasted longer, so. Oh well. Okay, we're here, guys, so now we just gotta go down like 10 feet, and then basically we can stop at one of those. There was a blood crawler up there. Great, my favorite. Okay, guys. Let's go to weapons. It's right here, guys. Yeah, this one says we need Light's Bane. This one says we need Blood Butcher. Which one does more damage? Oh, they're the exact same. There's just two different recipes to make it. We'll make it out of the Light's Bane, because the Light's Bane is trash, and maybe if somebody else joins, we can give them the Blood Butcher. Because we're about to make the Knight's Edge in 3, 2, 1. Guys, we have two Knight's Edges. Here's Caleb's. Oh, he got a strong one, which does 43, but mine does 49, because mine's a legendary. So we're just going to travel home real quick. And yeah. And you can see that we have a different type of area right here. I'm putting like magic stuff in here, so like potions and like, you know, magic missiles and stuff like that we're gonna put in there. But I did look in my chest and I actually had 57 obsidian, so we actually had enough to make whatever it was called. We actually had enough to make the fiery greatsword, but yeah. So we're gonna put this blood butcher away. Just in here for now. Wait, let's see which cape looks better. I kind of like the red one, because red's kind of my favorite color, so we're just going to hang on to the red one. Is this a potion? Potion statue. I don't even know. Potion statue. Bada bing, bada boom. What can I do with this? Oh, if I put a lever next to it, can I, like, spawn in? Statues. Okay, we got a lever. Wait, we might need some redstone. Or not redstone. Whatever it's called. I don't even know anymore. What the hey? I think I'm going to put in this. Yep, here it is. Okay, so now we just got to go back up to the mechanic and buy a little bit of that red wire. Come here. Right, shop. Okay, I bought way more than we needed, but we're probably going to need this later on. Oh, come on. I fell down the hole again. Alright, so we're going to go. Absolutely nothing. So that was a big fail. So, yeah. We're just gonna put the... We'll just keep this down in my inventory if I need it later. But this is like our potions room, so we can like do all of our potion stuff. But I'm actually gonna come up to the witch. And we're gonna take... Oh, I took the wind chair. Oops. We're going to take the magic stand she has. So maybe we can do that. Actually, what does she have to sell? Nothing really that good. But this seems like it goes with, like, potions and stuff, so... And it looks, like, magical. So we're gonna put this here. And actually, I might have a lot of lead, so I might be able to make, like, a cauldron. Because I know you can make those in here. Yeah, I got 7 lead right here. Oh, oops. Do I have any more lead? Here's another piece of lead. Okay, hopefully we have enough to make one cauldron, because if we don't, I'm going to be a little mad, but... Well, not mad, just ticked off. Obsidian skull. Grants immunity to fire blocks. Oh, wait, what the heck did I just see down here? Bloody spine summons the brain of Cthulhu. That's actually pretty cheap. It's only 15 vertebrae, which are really easy to get. Oh, wait, what happened? Keg, trash can. I kind of think a trash can is kind of cool because it does get rid of blocks. I really want to get this minecart, but I can't. I don't have enough. A barrel. We can make a barrel. I think we should make a barrel, guys. Yeah. We're going to make a barrel, I guess. Ooh, weapons rack. We'll buy 2 of those. Blacksmith rack. What does this do? Can be placed. Wait. No way. Okay, that looks dope. So we're gonna buy a sword rack, blacksmith rack. Oh, we don't have enough to build anymore. Okay, let's place down a barrel so we can put some more potions in there if we want to. Okay, where's the trophies? Or weapon things. Okay, here they are. We're gonna put one there, and one there. I put 2 weapons in here, so we're gonna grab these. Oh yes, dude, that looks awesome. And here, just pick them up like that. So we got 2 of those, so this room looks pretty nice, actually. Like, I kind of really enjoy this room. Okay, what else should I do for this room? Maybe, ooh, I built those racks. I forgot about those. Should I make like a weapons room too? What about this area? Wait, can I actually like put like swords up in these? Oh no, I can't. Those are just for like looks. I mean, that looks pretty cool. I guess we'll just keep those there. Alright, I like that. I think that looks pretty good. Okay. So now what we're gonna do is... Wait, I forgot what I was about to do. Wait, can I make some beer? I actually think I can. I'm pretty sure you can make beer in this game. Ooh, Goblin Battle Standard summons the Goblin Army. That's pretty good, I guess. I mean, I don't plan on using it, but... Spectre Boots allows flight. The wearer can run super fast. Ooh, guys, we're actually going to do that because now we can take our Hermes Boots and our Rocket Boots and then just put them into one. So we got to go up to the Tinkerer. Oh, I keep trying to fly, but I forgot I took off my rocket boots. That's not the, oh, yeah, here it is. All right, Tinker's Workshop, let's go and build these Spectre Boots. Okay, so we got the Spectre Boots. Are they on? Yes, they're on, guys. We'll reforge these. I'll reforge them off camera. Because reforging, you guys see me reforge before, and it takes forever. Okay, so now we need to go and attach something else. I think I'm going to attach an extra shield, actually. Yeah, we're going to attach an extra shield. We're going to give this... Oh, since I already have one on, I can't put that on. Okay, we're going to find one more thing to put on here. What should I put on? Ooh, yes, these. So I'm going to put these both at warding so we'll get more defense and all that. But that's going to be the end of the video. Thank you guys so much for watching the video. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys later. Oh, peace out. Good job.